Good morning. I got a word, especially for the Revival Life family, but really for anybody out there. We don't just figure out what we think the church needs to hear on Sunday mornings. We pray, and the Lord leads us through message series on what He wants to deal with. And we're in a series that we've entitled Wholeness, Coming Fully Alive in Christ. And we have found before you become fully whole, you discover the need to become whole, right? So before you become whole, you have to discover the need to become whole. And sometimes in that process, it looks like our world is collapsing around us. We start thinking that we have marital problems. We start thinking that we have work problems. We have interrelational problems. We start discovering seemingly, oh my gosh, and we don't tie the fact that we're discovering problems. We don't tie it to the fact that Holy Spirit is introducing us to the solutions for problems. Instead, we think, oh my gosh, you know, like my life is falling apart. All of a sudden, my marriage got bad. All of a sudden, my friendships got bad. All of a sudden, my finances got bad. All of a sudden, my family relationships are bad. All of a sudden, my work is bad. All of a sudden, out of nowhere. No, what's actually happening is the Lord is bringing solutions to problems you had not actually recognized or dealt with. These aren't new problems. These are problems that you have not dealt with in a healthy manner for a long time. And Holy Spirit just kind of allowed you to stay blind to those things. He allowed you to cover your eyes to the problems in your life because He knew you didn't have the tools to deal with them. But as Holy Spirit begins to walk you into solutions, He brings you solutions because there's problems that you need to solve. And you're actually strong enough to, hear me, you're actually strong enough to deal with these things. Your natural inclination is to run. Your natural inclination is to cut off and avoid the pain. But the Lord brought these problems to the surface right now because you're gaining the ability to see these problems, discern these problems, and deal with these problems in a healthy manner. You're strong enough to do it. Listen, if you don't go to Revival Life, if this isn't your home church, hey, listen, go online, revivallife.church. Download the messages in the Wholeness series. And you might say, Mom, these are kind of simplistic. These aren't that complicated. First of all, it's not complicated. Jesus Christ did the complicated work on the cross already. He poured out the Holy Spirit so that you can be whole. But there's an anointing on these messages. There's an anointing on this series. And the Holy Spirit begins to dredge things to the surface because He's equipping you to deal with them. Don't run. Stop running. Stop running. He's equipping you to deal with these things. He wants you to be whole. He wants to end your days of running from problems, and He wants you to be able to stand and deal with them. He's equipping you to deal with them. Jesus never ran from a problem, and you don't have to either because you have the Spirit of Christ living on the inside of you. So when your friends come to you and their world is unraveling, remember this and tell them, listen, Holy Spirit is empowering you to deal with this stuff. Stop running. Stop blaming. Stop pointing fingers. Start dealing in a healthy manner. Figure out what the root is in your heart that brings the fear, that brings the anxiety, that brings the depression when you see a situation. And trust the Holy Spirit has empowered you to deal with it. Let me pray for you. Father, in the name of Jesus, I declare the anointing of God over your people, the anointing of God over your people to come fully alive in Christ, to be whole before you, Lord. Not running from problems, but conquering by your strength. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. I'll see you on Sunday.